Dear Ronnie, my soon-to-be husband, our day is finally here, our wedding day.
The day we dreamed about and talked about forever.
I still can't believe I'm marrying Ronnie Stewart. We really have been through a lot. But I wouldn't change a thing because it has led us to this day.
God had a plan for us even when we didn't see it. He is faithful, and His faithfulness has shown through our relationship.
And will continue to show through our marriage.
He restored us so that we could become husband and wife.
I am so lucky to call you mine. You are the man of my dreams and so much more.
I feel so loved and protected by you.
You always make me feel like the most beautiful girl in the world. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for looking at me and seeing me for me.
You are my person. You are my best friend. I feel very lucky because a lot of people do not find
the love we have found in one another. I thank God for allowing me to experience this love. Ronnie, I love you so much, and I promise to tell you how much I love you every day.
I promise to always have your back. I promise to always support you. I promise to pray.
To encourage you in your walk with Him. I pray for our relationship with God to continue to grow.
I promise to always be faithful to you. I promise to trust you. I promise to always laugh at your jokes. I always love your jokes and dance moves.
So continue to make me laugh. I promise to try and enjoy all sports events.
I promise to try and watch them on TV with you.
I promise to dance with you wherever you want, and I promise to always show you love and affection. I promise to try and cook for you every day, and I can't promise it will always be good. I promise to always kiss you goodnight, and to always tell you I love you, even if I'm mad at you.
I promise to spend forever with you by my side.
Thank you for choosing me to go on this journey with you. I can't wait for our future, and I can't wait to see you at the end of the aisle.
We are getting married. I love you, baby. See you soon.
That is how many days I have loved you. There were days that I didn't know I was in love with you.
The days that I suppressed that love. Days where my heart hurt and I didn't know why. Days that I couldn't get you off my mind.
And days where it's been apart and I still felt connected to you. Days that we prayed for each other and days that we felt each other's pain.
Ultimately, days that were in preparation of today and the days to come.
There were days where my heart skipped a beat.
Days that I couldn't believe I was falling for Amanda Osmond.
Days I couldn't believe you were falling for me. And days that I will never forget. Moments that took my breath away. I wouldn't change anything about the past.
1,869 days. In those days, I found my wife. Found the person that made forever not feel like enough.
In those days, our Father helped me better understand His love.
Today, I make a promise to you. Finally, the day is here.
Amanda, just think about the days as a whole that have led us to today. We are getting married. Get out of here.
We fought hard to get to this point. No person can deny the work we put in. I know that we truly value the sanctity of marriage due to the journey our Lord has led us on.
Today is a continuation of our love, but the beginning of a promise before God.
I promise to live this life with joy, to show you how much I love you.
listen, to fight when we need it, to hurt with you, to celebrate with you, to do whatever it takes.
To just be with you, to be led and allow you to be led.
To pursue Jesus, to always hold your hand.
To lead you in a life worthy of the gospel, to never abandon or forsake our marriage.
You will always be my girl, know that, I love you.
You're by my side. there, guys. We're going to look good. I can tell you that right now. We're the A team. Ronnie didn't bring the B team.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
That was good.
You get that? I drill it myself.
This thing. What is? I don't know what he wrote right there.
I'm going down.
It's funny because when I went in and put this thing on, they're like, yeah, this is a slim fit. I'm like, dude, I ain't been slim since the 70s.